Extreme Response began in 1997 in the Quito City dump, and since that time we have dedicated ourselves to changing the lives of people living in extreme, often life-threatening situations. Money can change situations, but it's through relationships that lives are changed. We understand that children and women bear the brunt of poverty. Therefore, we want to change the lives of women and children, but also families, helping them have a hope for a new future.
We work with partners and programs around the world, and it's really difficult to maintain relationship when you're so spread out. We're mobilizing people and resources into three regions, Latin America, Africa, and Asia. And by establishing these offices, it brings us closer to where our partners and programs are working. This enables us to build the kind of relationships we want to build. This enables us to change more lives. It's a voice that whispers my name. It's a kiss without any shame. Something beautiful, yeah, yeah. Like a song that stirs in my head. Sing love will take us where. Something's beautiful.
With Extreme Response, it's all about relationship. We have numerous projects around South Africa where we work. Beaufort West is one of the towns we work in. And there's a number of children that are really hungry. And we are doing roughly 1,050 plates of food Monday to Friday. So if you can eat, you're not hungry, you can concentrate. If you can concentrate, you can get better marks. The whole emphasis for us is to give these children a better chance.
I've had the privilege of spending time in all three of our regions and have witnessed firsthand many stories of changed lives. There's nothing more impactful than spending time in a squatter village or picking up a street child in need of a hug.
A partnership, eso es. Si no tuviéramos relación con ustedes, ¿qué ayuda tenemos? La fraternidad y el apoyo que tenemos es tremendo, en verdad. Tiene el corazón por los pobres. It's a kiss without